beautiful friend.
Dude, where the fuck are we?
Ready to get to your final immunity challenge?
Yes.
For today's challenge.
You will be hanged by the neck until dead.
Because it's your final challenge, and you might need a little extra motivation, we have some people here today to help cheer you on.
No.
Your family?
Yeah.
Who cares?
Hey, where's my Oscar?
All right, so Pia, you stepped out of a challenge 20 days ago to talk to your family on the phone.
Yeah.
You ready to see them in the flesh?
Yes.
Come on out, guys. Challenge is now on.
So it begins. Now we shall see the final battle between heaven and hell play out.
All night long. Who wants that necklace the most?
You know what they say? Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life.
And always look on the bright side of life.
JLP?
Yeah.
Can you help me get down, please?
I can't, oh my God!
Harry steps out of the challenge. Great effort. Take a seat. Baden and Pia.
I think I have to get down. I'm so sorry.
But after 6 hours and 40 minutes, Baden, it was you who walked out of there wearing that necklace.
I see it, but I don't believe it.
Now you have the power to decide who's going to be in the final two.
You got the power!
Harry. Need to bring me a torch.
And then there were two.
If I nail it, I could be going home and changing my kids' lives.
Now decide which of you two deserves the title of Soul Survivor.
This is gonna be a f***ing bloodbath, Tom.
I hope that you will vote for the person who played the best strategic game, and I think we all know 100% that was me.
Yeah, right then, that seems fair enough, really.
I don't think Baden played a strategic game at all. I think
you've been blindsided twice in a row. And then you've been taken through to the final.
I wasn't blindsided twice. I knew Janine was getting voted out.
Like, where's the evidence
that
you
knew it
was
cut? I said it then that night.
You said it. Okay.
Oh my God. This is like watching a lion rape a sheep, but in a bad way.
This is Australian Survivor, and it's very different to American Survivor. And in Australia, if we see someone taking control, you're going to end up sitting on the jury.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
If I had the choice, I would want Pia at the end.
But, Baden, you didn't choose to take me to the end. You chose to vote me out, not Abby. So, clearly, you wanted to take Abby to the end instead of me.
A calmer man not laughing.
Ensure that when it came time to pick off contenders, that I was seen as someone that you didn't want to get rid of. I mean,
the thing that I think is really important from both of you is that there is a fine line between navigator and passenger.
It should have been me.
A moment like this should be shared with people you love the most.
Get on with it!
Pia. Pia, Pia, Pia. Winner of Australian Survivor, Pia.
I'll be first out or I'll win. I really believe that.
I am the smartest man alive!
That was amazing.
Nine more
season's morning.